A man from Amherst is pleading guilty to threatening six members of Congress. Prosecutors say 34-year-old Ryder Weiniger left those lawmakers' voicemails in December of last year, in which he allegedly threatened to hang them if they did not, quote, get behind Donald Trump. Weiniger is scheduled to be sentenced in December.